Hello friends, we're gonna jump right into some early fall outfits, starting off with this blue skirt. I got this skirt because I wanted some more nice but casual skirts. I have a lot of denim, I have a lot of distressed skirts, so this one goes right into my collection of things I can dress up or down. Even though it's fall, it's still 85 degrees today, so I wanted to pair it with a sweater that has a little bit of a more loose knit so air can flow through. I got this one from Brandy Melville years ago and I still love it. My favorite thing to do lately is to pair everything with combat boots. These are from H&M, but I do not recommend these because I have gotten huge blisters from them. If the weather permits in your area, throw on the chunkiest sweater you can. I got this one from Stylenanda last year and I cannot wait to wear it this season. I love this one because it has a huge turtleneck. It is so long that it covers my butt. I will be front tucking it into this skirt so that I don't lose my waist. If you want to pull an Ariana Grande moment, you can pair this long sweater with some thigh-high boots. I got these from Forever 21 on sale. I think they were literally less than $10. Since this outfit is full of neutral colored pieces, I decided to throw on a pop of color with this Zara bag. It's supposed to be a waist bag, but I made the straps extra long just so I can wear it as a shoulder bag. This next outfit is a typical summer outfit for me, some loose linen pants, a simple black tank top, and some sandals, but I decided to throw on one of my favorite pieces for fall, which is long cardigans. These long cardigans seriously feel like a hug. You can throw it on top of any plain outfit and you look so much more put together. I came across this pair of cargo, skinny, but kind of waist bag loose-ish, I don't know, something whatever at Urban Outfitters in Hawaii. I paired it with a simple button crop top from Brandy Melville, and you know what? Let's throw on a Baker Boy hat. These were trendy for a while. Let's bring them back for the fall. I love it, especially if you're having a bad hair day. And you know what else I'm loving? Cardigans. I will probably make any excuse to pair this cardigan with anything. So here it is in this outfit. And last but not least, if I am ever in an outfit predicament, I always go to these Zara culottes. I run to these pants for anything. I feel like I've worn them everywhere, dressed up, dressed down, with any top and any shoe you can think of. Here it is with the cardigan, and I dressed it up today with some shiny boots from Zara as well. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Next time we meet, hopefully it'll be a little cooler and I am not sweating bullets. Thank you again for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.